not pouting or not putting his head down shows us how we all need to be, and when things aren't going our way, we still need to stay positive.
How close was tonight, Hamidou tonight, to what Cal sort of envisions him being?
I think that's exactly what we all envision him as, and what we need him to be for us as a team. He was special tonight.
How does Cal tell you guys who's starting? How does that happen?
He tells us that we shoot around before. That's what he's
during the day.
Yeah, shoot pass. That's what he's doing.
You started, obviously. Does he say why I'm starting you because of X, Y, or Z?
No, he just tells the right
numbers. Are you surprised at all? I mean, it's been kind of back and forth all preseason. Did you have any sense for who would start this game, point guard?
No, I didn't. I'm not really focused on that. I just want to play my hardest and contribute to this team the best that I can.
What do you think the zone did tonight for you guys?
I think it allowed us to get on the break using our length defensively. I think it provided a spark for us that turned the game around and helped us win.
Cal doesn't like to use it very much. Why do you think he went to it tonight?
I think because we have so much length and such great athletes that by default it's smart to use zone with us. And he's not just going to not use it because he doesn't like it. Right. If it works, it works. And he's gonna use it.
Do you think a younger team might have an easier time with that than that?
I'm not sure if it's age. I just think we need to buy into whatever we need to do and pay attention to all the details. And once we do that, we're special defensively.
You said the intensity changed. Was it something somebody said or something somebody did? Or is it the zone? Or, I mean, what changed the intensity?
I think it was just us going to halftime down 9. That shocked us a lot. And we knew that we couldn't lose this game. And we had to bring the energy for us to win.
Is Cal's demeanor different during games than it is during practice?
Definitely. He's a lot calmer during games.
Really?
Yes.
Does that surprise you? Or?
Yeah, a little bit. I thought he was going to be crazy all the time, but he's a little more chill in games.
But why do you think he's like? Why do you think he's so hard on you guys in practice and then pulls back during games?
I think because at the end of the day, we're all our own man, and we need to figure things out for ourselves, and that's how we're going to be the best team that we can be, so that's what he does.
What was the halftime locker room like? Was it more Cal talking, or was it you guys talking to each other?
Cal talked in the beginning, and then before we went on the floor, we all talked to each other and told each other we need to pick this up and we have to bring energy. And